How to use yoga mudra for thyroid conditions. Many people throughout the world suffer from thyroid conditions. Luckily, many of these conditions are treatable. The most common thyroid disorders are hypothyroidism and hyperthyroidism. Many practitioners of yoga believe that certain hand postures, mudras, can help improve thyroid health with regular practice. Mudras are simple movements that can be practiced anytime, anywhere. Always be sure to get a clinical diagnosis from your doctor before deciding on a treatment. Practicing the mudra. Find a time and place to practice. Mudras can be done anywhere, anytime. However, you'll need to keep your hands still throughout the practice. Watching TV or listening to the radio are great things to do while practicing a mudra. The length of the show can help you keep track of the time you spend in the mudra. Some practitioners believe that meditating while performing a mudra increases its benefits. So you may prefer to limit distractions. 30 minutes per day is recommended for maximum benefits. Choose the right mudra. There are many mudras. Each one corresponds to a different element of the body, and each performs a different function. There are several mudras that people practice for thyroid disorders. Use prana mudra for hyperthyroidism, 2. Use prithvi mudra for hypothyroidism, 3. Bring the thumbs to touch the correct place. This is the base of most mudras. Relax the hands and let the thumbs touch the correct spot with gentle pressure. Strong pressure is not important. Let any other fingers relax. Always perform mudras with both hands at the same time. For prithvi mudra, the thumb tip touches tip of ring finger, 5. For prana mudra, the thumb tip touches tips of ring finger and pinky together, 6. Add other mudras if you desire. There are multiple mudras that can be practiced for thyroid health. You may add them whenever you want for additional benefits. Dhyan mudra is also recommended for hypothyroidism. For this mudra, touch the thumb tip to the tip of the index finger, 7. Vayu mudra is also recommended for hyperthyroidism. For this mudra, cross the thumb over the middle digit of your index finger, 8. Continue to practice daily. Add or subtract mudras as needed. You can also increase the amount of time you spend in the mudras. However, always practice each mudra for 30 minutes, if possible. This can enhance the benefits. If you're going to add mudras, do not shorten the amount of time you spend in each one.